Hey folks, hope you're having a good day. I'm out here in the heart of the Salinas Valley. It's a beautiful day, a little bit overcast, but very nice. And I'm at the USDA Agriculture Research Service, the organic farm here. And so I thought I'd just share a little bit about what I do here and why I like my job so much. So one thing about my position is there's a lot of variety in it. So today I will be disking this field and getting it ready for the next step of this very important experiment. Yesterday I was at a conference giving a presentation on some of the science, the good research that we've discovered in this study. The day before that, Monday and Sunday, actually, I don't usually like to work on Sundays, but sometimes I have to. Sunday and Monday, I was actually preparing a video, so doing a lot of video editing on a video that describes this experiment. And then, another thing that came up was last night, after I came back from the conference, I got an email with some really good results from analysis from one of our experiments, some tissue analysis that we had done at a lab. And so I was doing some data analysis on this experiment. So what I love about this position, it requires a lot of different skill sets to do this kind of work. That can be challenging at times, but it's also a really good opportunity for growth. And so I think that keeps things kind of interesting. And I always tell my kids, I hope you get a job that you love and where you feel like you're making a contribution. And that's definitely how I feel about my position. So just wanted to share that. I got to get back in the tractor and get a bunch of work done. So anyway, hope you have a good rest of your day. Take care.